pit stop in Menominee and got a snack break.
Took a poop break.
Yes, I needed to.
Dumplings.
It's hot.
isn't good.
Food porn.
Round two.
So,
$5 sunglasses.
My girlfriend in Charlotte, Ruth. She likes to take forever. Say hi to the camera, boo.
You look good.
Ooh. You look hip. You look like a stoner.
Yeah. Are you recording or not?
Not much here, but she loves this store for some reason. Maybe because the prices, I don't know.
And our weekend has ended. Okay, so earlier we went to Mirror of Korea, and like there's a funny story behind it because
Did you fart?
No, you probably feet.
So all day, her feet has been stinking like ass. Oh my god, I'm like dying over here.
I have smelly feet. Anyways, okay, so funny story. Maybe like a year ago, we went to J4 to go play football. And like after that weekend, we went to go eat Korean food with our team mates. Yeah. And so got up to go use the bathroom, and then I didn't realize that she went. This is when we're like still talking, and then I went to go use the bathroom too because I really need to go. And then I thought nobody was in the bathroom, so I unlocked I opened the door, and then there was Melissa sitting in the toilet with like her pants down to her knees, and she's just like crouching. She's like, oh my god. I'm like, oh my god. So like that was like the first time where I actually saw Melissa. Yeah, anyways.
Yeah, she didn't bother knocking and ask me if anyone was in there.
No, because like I honestly just thought that you would lock the door.
Well, the lock was like kind of fucked up.
Well, I didn't know that. Anyways, so right now we're heading home to Wausau, Wisconsin. This week was actually pretty fun. We met William, and so during the meet and greet, so like we had to go like one by one, and like I don't know, I never went to like a meet and greet before, but then like it was like my first time actually meeting like someone famous. And then like there was like these stairs that led to like where you have to go meet him, and I don't know, I felt really scared because I was like it was just like, I don't know, it just looked really suspicious. I don't know. I've been watching too many Law and Order and stuff. And then I went first, and then I was so nervous. All I said to him was, "Hi, how are you?" And then I hugged him, picture, and then I just left. And then like, it was so funny because like, oh my god. And then during the whole, I'll tell you about Melissa's meet and greet.
Okay, so after Babe went right, and I was like, all cool. I was like, yeah, I've done this before, you know, like, I'm ready to meet you, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so I was like, walk up to him, and I'm like, hey, how's it going? And he was like, I'm cool, he's cool. And then I was like, man, that's good. And then we took our picture, and then he was like, hey, what do you want here tonight? And then I was like, anything Fetty Wap? And he was like, all right, I'll see you out there. And then
just got home.
Tired.
And we are about to relax and upload the video. You guys will see it maybe today or tomorrow.
Yeah. Gotta get ready for bed, start working tomorrow.
I gotta go back to school. But yeah, we will link, we'll put in our video or our vlog the concert and on the way back and how it was, and yeah,
probably make another vlog for our Q&A.
But yeah, okay, well, we'll see you guys later. Have a good day or night.